going on, sports fans? We are here at the Division I Girls Basketball Finals. I am now talking to champions. Where's the trophy? I thought you'd be wearing the banner as a cape, holding up the trophy. So look, I gotta hold this out because 19 points in a championship game. How does that feel?
That feels, you know, really incredible. I've kind of like made my reputation as a defensive player, being, you know, 6'1" out on the court. Most of my presence is on defense, and to come out today and to get 19 points honestly took me by surprise, I think, more than anyone else. But it feels really good to contribute to a win.
Well, okay, contribute to a win does also happen on defense. I hate when defensive players sell themselves shorts, but did you feel just like at some point early in this game, I'm getting into a rhythm? Was it coming into the gym this morning? You're just like, we're going to win this and I'm going to do this? Like, what lit that fire for you today? What was going right?
Yeah, let's see. It felt good. We got in here early. We got in here around like 3:30. Spent time in the gym. You know, it's different. It's bigger. It's brighter. Got used to the backboards. Got used to the lights. And then once we get out there and, you know, guards start making moves and I'm getting open points underneath the basket, just like something clicked and there was a rhythm. And like, you know, I tried a couple new things and like crashing on O boards really helped. And like just something clicked. When they play Shook Me All Night Long at halftime, I just got this weird chill down my whole body and I was like, you know what, like, let's go. This is the CIF championship. It's all or nothing right now. I have to come out, show up, and hustle.
So you came out, you had a big second half. Did you get to enjoy this one at all? Was this just blinders on until that final buzzer? What was this experience like for you?
Yeah, let's see. I mean, it is really, like, San Marcos is a good team. You know, we were up, we were tied, we were down, we were up, you know, so like we can't look forward to the end of the game until that final buzzer goes off. You know, we just have to play every single second until the game is over. I fouled with a minute left, and I looked up, and I was like, wow, we have a minute left. I could have sworn we had two more quarters left. You know, I look up at my coach, and, like, she's, you know, like, come on, get in the game. You know, like, a whole another minute, that's a lot of basketball. When a game is that close, and then when that final buzzer goes off, like, it was indescribable. Like, I can't believe it. All that hard work paid off for that final buzzer. I looked at my seniors, and they're screaming, they're crying, and it was just an unreal experience.
So they still have state. We'll follow them through that whole run, but for now, we'll let you go enjoy this amazing night. Congratulations. When you put up 19 points in a finals, I think that, yes, you get to raise a banner, but you also might get to sign your name on that one for permanent. Thank you very much. Congratulations.